Well, if you're in high school and considering your career path, you may want to consider Hocking College. They have more than 50 job-ready majors at this college. We had an opportunity to talk to Dr. Betty Young, and she explained what makes Hocking College so unique. Tell us, our viewers, a little bit about Hocking College and what makes this college so unique.
Well, Hocking College is a two-year college, but it's Ohio's only two-year college that has a full residential program. So we have campus life, dorms, athletics, all the kinds of things that you would expect to see in the much larger state university system. But you find it right here in Southern Ohio on a small, quiet campus in a rural area. We have over 50 career-ready type programs. So when folks graduate from us, they have that opportunity to go into the workplace, into jobs that are great paying careers.
Yeah. Are there any programs that you're particularly proud of at the college?
Oh gosh, you get me in trouble because there are so many. But what I'd like to point out probably is that we have things if you want to be in the trades. We are very much associated with our local unions. So if you want to be a heavy equipment operator or a carpenter or an electrician, any of those kinds of things, those are possibilities. If you want to be in the healthcare field, we do everything from an RN, nurse, through all the other support services in healthcare. If you want to work in hospitality and culinary, we have a world-renowned culinary program here. And in the animal sciences, a lot of people enjoy working with the horses. We have a new animal assisted therapy that has a canine track for those who want to work with dogs and do dog training, that type of thing. So again, very unique kind of programs, but programs that end in jobs for our students.
Yeah. Your first responder programs are something I'm familiar with, and they are just renowned throughout the state. Everybody knows them. How have you reached that goal, or how have you reached that point?
The public service sector is a very important part for us as a society, right? We need highly qualified and trained police officers, EMTs, firefighters, all of those folks. And so we're really proud of the fact that we provide that kind of training here. Matter of fact, we're introducing some new technology into that program using virtual reality. And it allows us to teach not just all those basic skills, but also the other side, the empathy for those that are impacted by a lot of life tragedies.
Yeah. Well, Dr. Young, we're going to leave it there, but some great information, a great school. Give us some contact information where people can learn more.
Hocking.edu.
Fantastic. Dr. Young, thanks so much for being on the show.
Thank you. It's my pleasure.